In last class, we saw what is volume and capacity. Today, we will see how can we measure this cup or any container. Students, can you tell me how can we fill this cup with the water? We will use this spoon to measure this cup. What is the volume of this cup? So let's measure. One, two, three, four. Now this cup is full with water. So we can say the volume of this cup is 28 spoon. Okay? In such manner we can measure any container. So student, through this activity we can say there are 5 steps of measuring any container or any cup. First one is decide unit of measurement. So what was the unit of measurement? In this case we used a spoon to fill this cup. Let's see second step. What was the second step? Fill the spoon with water and pour into the cup. Third step. Keep pouring and counting spoons full of water till the cup is full up to the rim. How many times were the spoon poured? This was the fourth step. And fifth step. The count is the volume of the cup in spoon unit. What was the volume of this cup? It was 28 units. In such manner, we can find the volume of any container.